quick.
Ground.
Damn straight. Thinking, man, like, the government would be better if we all just, like, shared everything and not this fighting over everything, man. Like, they have cheese and people are fighting over the cheese and, like, fighting over this bench and fighting over that car, and it's just not right, man. LSD style.
One time, dude, I, like, went to English class and that Mark dude, you know, he's kind of right.
That Mark's dude?
One of those popular kids is coming to beat us up again.
Go to class, skater faggots.
Oh, God! Run, Poindexter, run!
Bag him! Jestem Flur Schwata!
Hey, Point Dexter!
What's going on?
I don't know.
Jerry?
Am I in the heart of darkness?
No, you're just dreaming, dumbass. See all this garbage? This is your mind.
Oh shit, man.
Look over there.
Ahora, ¿puedes hablar español?
Ay caramba, no es posible que puedo hablar español.
You need to get your shit together, man. You spend way too much time under the arch on film projects. You need to do something with your life. Take a look at your mind. You're such a loser. If you had any friends, they'd tell you how stupid you are. The guy's your full-time janitor, and he can't even clean up your crap. It's taking a while for him to clean up your filthy mind.
What's up, dog?
And she always looking for sugar daddy.
It's my baby daddy.
Go apologize to him. It's the least you can do. You should go talk to him.
What's up, man?
You should go talk to the colonel.
Who's that?
The boss.
Where is he?
In that shop over there.
Alright.
May you be in heaven a half hour before the devil knows you're dead. Follow me.
Oh,
I'm the aggressive part of your mind, and all I've been doing is staring at softcore porn for 10 years.
I can't help you anymore. You're on your own now.
I'm not afraid of you anymore.
All right then, man.
Go!
Go! Oh, go back, get down, get down.
Kill the headlights and put it in neutral. Stock car flaming with the Luger and the cruise control. Babies in Reno with the vitamin D. Got a couple of couches. Sleep on the love seat. Someone came seeing on the scene to complain about a shotgun wedding and a stain on my shirt. Don't believe everything that you breathe. You get a parking violation and a maggot on your sleeve. So shave your face with some beats in the dark. Saving all your food stamps.
Shut up,